And next go to the concept is graphs and changes in the values of ax square plus bx plus c. Ax square plus bx plus c. Let y is equal f of x is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Then f of x is equal to a of x plus b by 2a whole square plus 4ac minus b square by 4a. 4ac minus b square by 4a. In the first case, case 1, if a is greater than 0, if a is greater than 0, first case, if the value of x tends to minus infinity, then the value of f of x approaches to plus infinity. Then the value of f of x approaches to plus infinity. Suppose if x is equal to minus b by 2a, then f of x is equal to 4ac minus b square by 4a. If the value of x approaches to infinity, then the value of f of x is also approaches to plus infinity. Thus, when the value of x increases from minus infinity to minus b by 2a, when the value of x increases from minus infinity to minus b by 2a, then f of x decreases. Then f of x decreases from 4ac minus b square by 4a to infinity. 4ac minus b square by 4a to infinity. When the value of x increases from minus b by 2a to infinity, then f of x increases from 4ac minus b square by 4a to infinity. In this case, graph is represented as